learn about what is solution and the properties of solution and some about the solution. So first of all, we know that what is the meaning of solution. Solution, it is a homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. So solution is a homogeneous mixture of two or more substances. As you all know, homogeneous mixture means it is a mixture which is having uniform composition. If we tell about the solution, solution means there must be two or more substances. If only one substance, we cannot say it is a solution. If we have to say solution, there must be two or more substances.
And we dissolve it. And let us take the one filter paper.
in which way and class. If we filter this solution by this filter paper, we cannot get the solute particles outside the filter paper. This shows that solution particles of the solution cannot be separated by the filtration method.
Just use your pump. Use your pump.
And the fourth property of the solution is sugar in water, and second example is salt in water and iodine in alcohol. And we can get many more examples in our surroundings.